Well, you thought it was a short raid without it, though. And a good spot for dealing with this. Remember, you don't heal unless you hold the chalice. More on that later. We gotta clear the sides for the snipers, though. Okay, so be careful for damage, Gopher, because you can't heal until at some point you're gonna be told to run back down to where we came in at. Just so you know. Okay. Yeah, well, pretty much. But you still gotta watch knights up there. Oh, his shield went way up again. Yeah, he's got it up again. If your health is low, you can grab the chalice and get your health back. Now we want to keep the sword bearer down here, but not actually kill him until Crota goes back to the middle. Okay. Down in the middle. Okay, now. No, the downstairs. Okay. Alright, yeah. Yep, so when you get down here, you'll take the chalice. As in, he'll remember to take it. Now when you go back up to your sniping spot, there's gonna be a bunch of thralls there and everything, but if you basically jump by them and get inside, they'll run down the stairs. He doesn't like it, does he? Resume positions. All right, we need that sword. Yeah. Is it him? Yep, he's out. You can. The self-revive and everything. Ditto. Sword. Now. Hit him. Okay. Watch out, Paper Crota's looking at us. Yeah. I'm low as well. Really? Cool. If I get the chest, I'd have all I need. Ooh. The raid gloves make you spiky. Oh, cool. Easy way or the hard way?
Oh, the hard way.
I mean, it was $20. Still more up here, or is that the all of them? Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? All right, swords down. Go down. Ooh, ooh. Wow. I'm not sure what hit me, but I got like no health now. There you are. I didn't dare walk out, but thank you. I have to use. Oh, or he's gonna slam.
Guardian down.
Julius is good. Taking his dear sweet time. Yeah, I'd save the rockets. Hey, heavy drop for me off that. Calls out a shot. Alright, door is opening. Knight on the top. I'm getting heavy dropping all over the place now. Just had to complain about it. Nice though, good hits.
Guardian down.
Crota's heading back towards the middle. Very strange. I think he's a third, but I'm not sure. Where's he at? Oh, yeah, he's down there, yeah. Oh, boop, boop, boop. That's, remember, we can't heal at all now, everybody. No matter what. Where are they? Staying where Crota can protect him. There he comes. Oh crap. Oh. Don't kill it then. Oh. Oh, I'm down to it. That'd have been our shot. What the hell, Chalice? It's just weird. Yeah, that was. Yeah. We just broke the game. For the week. All right. We cleared it too. Should I orbit and come back? I'm leaving this thing, right? Oh no, Diamond is, because I got disconnected. Diamond, you're the party leader. So I was like, well, I pushed it, and I was like, that bubble's filling up way too fast. Something's wrong. So you need to hit tower quick, you said? Let's just all... let's in and out of the tower quick then, Diamond. Cool. Pumped I got the gloves and bummed I got the gloves. It's probably gonna delay my claws of Ahamkara, you know? It's like, shit. That's what I was really hoping, is get the helmet. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yes. I'm gonna put on my new gloves just to walk around the tower. If they're supposed to sort of, the armor is supposed to match the raid. Always leveling stuff up.
Bad night for it.
I'm so broke. So
until
broke.
Until next time.
Oh, I have 613. You win. I had it at 4 the other day, though. I get that chess piece. Yeah. We'll call it even. Yeah, cause that would happen. And there can only be one in the whole game. But if it's going to be that specific, if you die, someone can go pick up your gun. You have to go get it back. Got what you came for? All right. Okay, orbit.
Bad rattle, very bad.
It's a lot of pressure being the fire team leader. It really is, because when you are it, you never remember, and when you aren't, you're just waiting. No, that's really, it's how it works. I mean, it must have taken us like a few weeks going through Vault of Glass before we'd finally stop, like just running around the end for like 10 minutes waiting to leave. type is it? I don't know though. On hard? The hard one last time took us 2 hours, almost. When it's, if I didn't work tomorrow, that'd be one thing. Normally I have Wednesdays off, but I don't this week. It did. What can I tell you? The recording's up, 1 hour and 56 minutes. I was surprised too. I think there was like the whole someone getting disconnected and then you'll go to orbit, get them back, go back in, and that sort of stuff too. You know? Well, yeah, I know. I mean, if you're talking like... Oh, hell yeah. But now on normal, we'd have it like 4 minutes. Well, I like to watch Atheon show up. It takes a minute. Just runs to the left. Maybe I shouldn't have backed up. Sorry. needs men in the middle. Be breaking. He's down. Is there any heavy up here? Oh, I'm gonna grab the chalice. Yep. Ammo run. This one middle, didn't he? I thought I saw movement. Yeah, okay. Yeah, try to get those knights off the middle. Door's open. He's out. Went to the left. I'm back, you bastard. Didn't you get the memo? And takes a step. Baby step. Man, you still always get heavy drops in the beginning. I said used to, but I mumbled it, I'm sure. Yeah. Oh, wow, yeah, he's right here. He's down. Listen. He's chasing you. Yeah.
Guardian down.
I shot Crota just because I could. Yep, he's out. Weaken him. Okay, Crota's in the middle again. Oh man. I love group chat. Oh wow, that was amazing. Glitter's heavy, yeah. Thank God. You had to ask that, didn't you? Yep. Whoa. Crota's in the middle already. Ooh, oh, yikes. I got more heavy though. Yeah. Really, really mess up the movement up there. There he is. Pipe Knight's out. Or, yeah. Sorbear. Ooh! That was in my ass kicked. Yay, rockets. Oh, he's jumping. Oh! I'm not sure who I shot in the back of the head with a rocket, but sorry about that. Why don't you just go grab it? No, I mean, that's a legitimate question. No, just kidding. Okay. Sure looked like it. Had a bunch of damage off that. Down. Good jump. As soon as you get in here, I'm gonna borrow that. Whew. Thank you. Whenever you're ready. As soon as you grab it, someone else can just take it. It'll keep filling.
Thank you.
was moving. Why are you dead? Door's opening. I didn't see him on this side. Yep, he's out. Oh my god, there's heavy all over out there. Yeah, because I think we were closer to the door before. Okay, let us know when Crota starts moving. Alright, Crota center. Yep, nice. I'm gonna back up. Kill the throttle. Yeah, he's down. Ha. full up on rockets again, I'm happy. Yeah. I went. Sorry, they're getting it all to me now for whatever reason. Door's open. He's out, went to the right. Down. Good one, very good one.
Burning it down.
How far down is he? Like run out and check something or controlling everything, yeah. And that other race is known as the Speaker. I wear this mask so no one can see I'm a freak! Yeah, this is where the travel, a different one died. Are we taking a second here? Like, what's going on? Well, yeah. pretty game. Just to make time-lapse videos. You know, I really enjoyed the GTA 5 time-lapse videos people were putting up. Okay, I won't. I can already see two heavy drops. This really is crazy. Well, I always run both sides before I go down, just looking for ammo drops. Heavy just dropped off a sword. Rocket's ready. Oh. Shit, I hit a mirror, my bad. My part wasn't. Maybe. Get his down. Alright, night's out. Or sort of, it's in. In center. He ran away. Down, oh. Yep, ogre room. Oop.
Guardian down.
Guardian
down.
heard you calling him out like that.
Really good what you say in the mic.
Shooting them. Yeah. Nice. Crota's moving, yeah. Down. Alright, center end of the sword's out. Yeah, actually, I think so.
Guardian down.
Yikes. Back up. They've both gone down. Crota.
Guardian down.
Yeah. This isn't the practice run. Oh. Bumped a hook. Focus, Crota. Yeah, that was it. What, just do that 8 times? Well, I guess I meant 8 shields. But it's right, rocket volley. Not that many. Oop, that's right, Crota. Crap, could be an idiot. For whatever reason, I needed the chalice. Door's open. Yeah. I didn't see him though. We're waiting for Swordbear. Okay, yeah, he's out. Go, oh, come on, run up here. Shot his sword. That should be enough to make him rush me. Come on. He's middle. He's not down. There he went. All right. Nice hit. Oh!
Guardian down.
Why is that? Yo. For sure. I don't want to hear a big shout. But if someone Crota moves, like, he's already out. Perfect. Good shots.
Three now.
Just the ogre run. Can I hang out with you guys? I didn't know this room was down here. You can tell. Need a heavy job. What? Well, that would sure change the dynamic if you could get him in the middle. Probably would be good. But hey. There he is. Oh, Crota's middle and everything. Thank you. before it's down. It's basically, it's way too much to try to manage. I got 4 heavy ammo drops over here. And I'm having to leave some behind. Right? Me too. Holy crap, I haven't even got down yet. Way to go. Okay. Oh, now he's down. That's the technical term. Thank you. He was pretty pissed. Back up. That's a great idea.
Guardian down.
Oh, I'm not gonna have time. You need to figure out the story, but it's there. Whoops. Again. You got this. I like the covering rocket. No. Sorry, I turned over to Neil. I'm in the front. Good job getting that knight in the middle. Oh, who'd we lose? Who'd we lose?
Down.
Yeah. Oh wow, he got like booted all the way. Orbit and get him back in. You hear that, paper? Orbit. And I'm gonna go pee. Enjoy that thought broadcast. Let's do it. Down. Good timing.
Guardian down.
Which the right. Man, he's yappies. You fool. Someone's really quiet. I got immune on him. He's down. Yay, chalice. He's there. Yep. Down.
Guardian down.
That makes sense. Yeah, ditto. Oh, look out, look out. Crota's back. What do you think of what the hell?
Guardian down. Four heavy drops again.
Oh, crap. That was my shot.